My name's Judy Whitehead, and I'm a customer care slash HR manager for Osco in Irving.
Okay.
I passed a certain milestone in age, and I found myself being more of a couch potato and not having the physical energy to get up and do things I used to do. Out of breath a lot, and figured it was time to do something about that.
Sure.
I was on my couch doing my iPad Facebook thing and saw your ad for your six-week program, Kickstart program. And I like the idea of working out in the mornings before work. Kind of gets that aggression out before you get to work. And decided I would give it a shot. It was worth a try.
Great.
I was just real impressed that there wasn't anybody yelling at you to do the exercises, that they were helping you to do them correctly. And if you couldn't do the hard exercises, they'd come improvise with you as to what you could do. The general support was great. I've used your menus that you send out weekly as a guide for me to eat healthier, and I've achieved a lot in 8 weeks as far as making progress on that.
Great.
And your daily emails are great. They kind of that little motivational kick, keep me going for the day. I enjoy reading those. And different, your community support. I'm really excited about the fact that you support the other local businesses in the community, such as the firemen and the Taylor's Gift and such, and that's just a real inspiration for me. I have tried the on my own experience, and I do walk quite a bit. I've tried the gym. I don't like going to the gym. I like the outdoors. Okay, in 8 weeks. I joined with the six-week program to get my kickstart. After the first 2 weeks, I had lost like 6 pounds and about 10 some odd inches. The next 2 weeks went by and I'd lost another 5 pounds and 5 inches. And by the time I finished the six-week program, I was at 14 and a half pounds and close to 18 inches lost. I'm due for a weigh and measurement tomorrow, and I should be hitting the 19 pounds in 8 weeks.
Great.
A lot more energy. My resting heart rate has gone down tremendously. More focused. I feel real good. If I feel this good after 6 or 8 weeks, I look forward to seeing what I feel like in a year. Update on my progress with GYIS. I'm at almost 10 weeks, down 25 pounds, and I've been to my doctor. My triglycerides are in normal range now. My A1C is almost normal, so my blood sugars are coming down, and they're looking forward to taking me off medication instead of putting me on medication. So the getting up and moving is working.
Awesome.
I would say come try us. It's a great way to get yourself going. It's motivational, it's supportive, and it's like a big family.